The head that once was crowned with thorns is crowned with glory now. The Savior now to wash our feet, now at His feet we
give us the endurance to continue to train, the endurance to get through, to persevere, so we can run this race marked out for us in a way that's pleasing to you, in a way that helps us finish well. In Jesus' name, amen.